My name is Joachim Funke. I'm professor of psychology at Heidelberg University in Germany. For more than 25 years now, I work on complex problems. But what the hell is meant by complex problem? Look around you and you will find them everywhere. Global warming, financial crisis, unresolved political conflicts. These are some of the problems for the world of today and tomorrow. But even on a much smaller scale, there are complex problems. Think of your own life. What are your problems? Are they simple or are they complex? Let us start with the example of global warming. In the last 100 years, man-made CO2 emissions led to an increase in global temperature by some degrees. In contrast to more simple problems, there isn't one optimal solution for solving the complex problem of global warming. Sometimes a small intervention changes the whole system in an unpredictable manner, because there are hidden dependencies. Also, the problem changes dynamically over time. Such dynamic developments are another characteristic feature of complex problems. In our course, I will spend time on this and other important features of complex problems, like complexity, connectivity, intransparency, and goal conflicts. You will learn about misbehavior and failures, but also about good strategies, how to deal with such situations. Finally, we will come to your life and how to use the current knowledge on complex problem solving for your daily life and for your job. Why should you choose my topic instead of any other? Life is complex problem solving, and so students of every discipline are in need of knowledge for dealing with it. Even after such a long time of research, I'm curious and fascinated about it, because we should concentrate our effort to find solutions for the big problems and make the world a bit better. So come with me and learn about complex problems.